Hello and welcome to Mock. You're here with me, Matthew, and we are here with Torch and Broccoli Guy, and we are about to start off our Kaos mode challenge. Now, before that, I thought we'd focus on Torch for a little bit, and you can probably see by her numbers that she's pretty rich at the moment, to say the least. So, should we upgrade it? I think we will. So here we go.
Ready for another magical upgrade?
I certainly am. There's a blazing bellows, further and does extra damage. Look for that. Yes.
Red hot.
There we go. Let's talk to her again.
Ready for another magical upgrade?
Yes, please. Okay, flaming hair whip. Oh, here we go. Press X to whip flaming hair around and knock back nearby enemies. That one looks pretty cool. Let's go with that one as well. We should have enough for one more.
Heat wave. Ready for another magical upgrade?
Indeed. Okay, so pyro pendant. Enemies with flaming horseshoe stuck to them take extra damage from fire. Interesting. So, let's do that. Yep.
Red hot!
There we go. So, she's pretty upgraded now, so let's just have a look at
this. Yeah, I'm not saying I need to be the skeleton's lead singer or anything, but
I really like Broccoli Guy, he's an awesome, awesome character. Look at that. Horseshoes seem to be bigger, maybe? Or like they seem to just bounce around everywhere. And then there's this. Whoa! Look at that hair whip there. So she's pretty upgraded now. We've got Broccoli Guy here for a bit of health. But we're going to go over here and start the Kaos Mode Challenge. So it looks like, so it begins Temple. tutorial, wave 1 to 3, suggests starting level 1 to 5. Well, that's perfect. And it keeps going up and up and up and up and up and up until 100. Which I'm guessing is going to be very, 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 very hard. But let's get going and let's actually do this. Hello? So here we go, wave 1! Oh, here he is, Kaos.
Welcome, Skylander, to my ultimate challenge! A challenge so ridiculously difficult that you will need a full army of Skylanders to beat it. So, let's see how long you will survive! Now, watch helplessly as I use all of my minions to break open the Mystery Box of Doom! Each minion that reaches it will attempt to break the locks, which they will do easily. Once the Mystery Box of Doom is opened, a new awesome and doomy power will be unleashed! Ultimate victory will soon be mine! Well then, attack!
Okay. Get rid of this guy before he starts to storm. Whoa! Okay, here we go. Let's just leave the flames going. Bring it on. We got some grenades there. We haven't seen them yet, but we will be capturing them pretty soon. Wow, was that wave one? Build phase? Whoa, what's that?
Now, Portal Master, you will need to build defenses to help you against Kaos's army. Move a Skylander near a tower site and activate it to create a tower.
Nice, got a cannon.
To repair a damaged tower, just move close to it to progressively regenerate it. When you are ready to start the next wave, go to the wave switch and activate it.
We've got our own little Kaos lever there. Let's collect some of these bits and bobs, and then we should continue with wave 2. Just want to get some coins and upgrade Torch a bit more. It will be very important when it comes to the live stream, won't it? ZR! Yes, do it. Bring it on. Let's just see how good this toy is.
Start.
Torches. Go.
The heat is on.
Bring it. Oh, look at that. Yeah, take him down.
Say, am I the only one enjoying the show?
We go bump by turret. Eat that. Need some more. And the second turret. Throw some thingies in there to possibly slow them down. Look at that, they can even blow up. Look at that. Yes, slow that guy down. Throw that one. Yep, I found your head. Do that. I like how it slows them down, that's pretty cool. I think that might play. Oh. Hey! Whoa, look at that, it all comes to you. Look at the money you get!
They survive a wave, towers are upgraded, making them much more powerful. When they are destroyed, towers lose all of their upgrades. So be careful. A new tower is available, Portal Master.
Look at this! Now what the heck is that?
Build phase.
Looks as if we can just build any sort of element there. I'm gonna just put another fire there because they're pretty cool. So they upgrade and all that sort of stuff. Come on then, let's keep going. Yes, of course. Wait three, bring it on.
You know, those towers are really annoying. Minions! Get rid of them at once!
Whoa.
Heavy enemies are stronger against towers. Protect your towers.
That's a big cuckoo clocker. Get this guy. Whoa. He went pretty quickly. Whoa. Bombs, man. Yeah, come on, keep going. Bring it on. Look at this thing, he's going mad. Look, there's two of them! There you go. Have that. Yeah! Look at the experience! Whoa! Come on, let's level her up. Is that it? Yes, it is. Bing!
I mean, hey, I'm cool with whatever, but...
What? You defeated my perfectly glorious evil challenge! But how can this be? This isn't over, Skylamer! You haven't seen the last of Kaos!
Awesome.
Well done,
Whoa, what's this?
Now Kaos's treasures are yours. Once you're ready to proceed to the next challenge, or to quit the game, go on to the exit portal.
Yeah. Oh, we can open it, nice. Look at all the loot! Whoa! Money!
Oh man, incredible!
The broccoli guy really wasn't needed then, but look at the coins! Look at it all! Wow, we can upgrade her a lot now. God, this is an amazing mode to get a load of money, wow! Go, ZR, you get teleported back? Yep, leave area.
So it begins.
You beat this Kaos mode level. Yes, indeed I did. Yes, Portmaster 4 ranked up. That was all in the wrong order. Oh, here we go. Oh yes, star boxes, yes. Here we go. Let's open this one up. Not get a hat or a trinket, maybe just a bit more money. What is that?
Level.
Whoa! It was a level up thing! Let's open this one up. Because we went up two ranks. Ah, that's why. What's that one? Purple orb! Whoa! Baptism's bubble. Do you want to wear this trinket? Yeah, let's see what it's like. Oh my gosh, it's bubblegum! Wow, that's awesome. I'm gonna keep it on tour, that's pretty cool. Let's go over here and let's start the next one. Here we go, ZR. Let's go on to Fuego Rain Temple. Actually, before we do that, I think we should switch over and go from Torch. I think we'll go to this dude.
Eat this!
Eat this. Boot fight! It's not that leveled up, but that doesn't matter and doesn't stop him from cracking on. Look at that, 2 to 6 is only level 1. We can beat it though. We got the skills. Oh, look at that, Bushwrack, Enigma, and Headrush there. On the loot.
I've taken it easy on you so far, Skylanders, but now prepare to meet the horrible doom that you so evilly deserve!
From now on, you will need specific elements to build towers. Move a Skylander near a tower and activate it to create a tower.
Build phase.
Okay, whoa. Oh, I was gonna say, what the heck is that thing? But, yeah. Oh, look at this thing! Whoa! Let's put that down. Obviously, we need water over here, so let me take food fight off for a second. And let's plop on this dude.
Croak and roll.
Croak and roll.
This
Australian crocodile. Right, now that that's on, I'm going to take him back off. And we're going to put Foodie Fight back on.
Eat this!
There we go. Okay, we are all ready.
Hey, it's been a while since crocodile's been here.
Yeah, that's very true, actually. So I'm going to push the button and then we're going to start him off. So here we go. One button. There's a thingy. Now where are they gonna come from? Oh
wave.
No.
Start.
Oh dear. 7 waves remaining. Rocky guy, let's do this. Sure. We'll take time out. Let's just
under attack.
Yeah, that's it.
I am home regenerated.
No, you don't. No, you don't. We're not taking down Baby Trigger Happy.
What are you doing?
Yes, another bum up. Ow, yes. Let me get more points from that. Nice job. Okay, so let's go over here and pull the trigger. Yeah, let's carry on, yes. Okay.
Foolish Skylamer! Did you really think that my challenge would be that simple? Prepare yourself for Plan B!
Volcanic action! Whoa, look at the screen!
Must avoid.
Whoa! No.
See.
Hit me.